A new deal is being negotiated to complete the evacuation of rebel-held areas of Syria's East Aleppo after they came to a halt Friday. Buses are preparing to enter to help evacuate the civilians trapped in rebel-held neighborhoods. This is still their best hope for escape and ultimately for survival. Right now, the negotiations are delicate, and it's not clear when evacuations might resume, although some say it could be today.